person is dead and two more are hurt after a shooting in Marion County. Deputies say 29-year-old Devontae Leggett died Sunday after a shooting on Evans Court near Mullins. The other two are expected to recover. Deputies have not named any suspects, so if you have any information, please call the Marion County Sheriff's Office.